you're still here. And you get another chance this day to do better and be better. Another chance to become more of who you were created and what you were created to fulfill.
Everyone in the world is capable of living outside the role or beyond the roles that they place themselves in, no matter what it is. You're not just a dad. You're not just a banker. You're not just a brother or a son or a convict. It doesn't matter. Like, everyone is bigger, much bigger, infinitely bigger than the roles they place themselves in, and is capable of reaching potential greater than anything they could imagine.
The life you desire. It's right there in front of you. But in order to achieve it, you must first see it, then believe it, and then you must graciously ask and train your brain to help you execute your vision.
So when you start to focus and you delete distraction from your life and you start to get seriously invested in doing one thing staggeringly well, and you practice that one thing over and over, a term to think about is mundanity. You do one simple, seemingly insignificant thing every day around your main skill, and it's very mundane, but small daily improvements over time lead to world-class results. Well, here's what happens in your brain. You start to isolate a single neurocircuit around that skill, and that starts to trigger a certain type of brain cell called an oligodendrocyte, which then releases myelin. Myelin is a fatty tissue that starts to wrap around that single neurocircuit related to that main skill you've been practicing. And when myelin starts to wrap around the brain circuit, what happens is you have accelerated learning times, you can see more quickly, heightened perception, and you'll learn more quickly. And that is really the quote-unquote secret of the great producers. It's not a result of some natural gift, but their daily practice, their relentlessness, and their grit, their work ethic, and their singular focus and sacrifice.